everybody. This is Edison. He joined us last night about 6:30. He was 9 pounds 5 ounces, 21 and a half inches long. So he's pretty chunky, but healthy, doing well. Pretty good at sleeping so far. Hopefully he does that at home still. Pretty content, and the doctor says he's looking good. And I'm doing fine. I'm just tired and need some time to recuperate.
Mm-hmm. Yep, so thank you guys for all your support and all the messages that you guys sent us. And, you know, it's always a blessing to hear people praying for us and people, you know, knowing and thinking about us. So as we bring Edison here into our family, we're excited, and we just want to thank you guys for that and wanted to introduce him a little bit. And if you guys have any interest in any of my other YouTube videos, feel free to subscribe, and I'm going to keep posting some veterinary things there. So as you guys have a good rest of your day, and hopefully we'll see some of you guys in the next couple weeks as we get home and recuperate and spend a little bit of time with him. So
bye. We'll see you.